Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
I have 25 keys.
The establishment of a functional national ambulance service is one of the top priorities of the Ministry of Health. In the wake of the increasing road accidents, the ministry has today received 25 state-of-art ambulances as a donation from the Japanese government.
On behalf of the Ministry of Health, I appreciate the government of Japan for supplying us with ambulance vehicles that meet both national and international standards.
The ambassador of Japan to Uganda has this evening handed over these ambulances to the Minister of Health, Dr. Jane Rotha Cheng, at a function which was held at the ministry headquarters in Kampala. The ambulances are unique in a way that they have a lot of storage space, which allows safe accommodation of the necessary advanced emergency equipment. They also comprise of a storage cupboard for an oxygen cylinder, drawers, an air conditioning unit, and a fold-up sit-on partition wall, among others.
This was through a policy, the Emergency Medical Services Policy, that was approved by Cabinet. And it is what we are implementing today.
The Minister of Health said the ambulances are to be distributed in 25 constituencies across the country to boost response to disasters and emergencies, and committed to effective usage. Some will be deployed along highways to help in the quick evacuation of accident victims to the hospitals in case of any highway road traffic crashes.
Ambulances will have trackers. All of them to have trackers. That will help us avoid misuse and for us to know at any one time where they are.
The Japanese officials tasked the minister to ensure that the ambulances are efficiently maintained.
Tribute to Uganda people's human security, that will be a base for national development. Now, I would like to say again, maintenance is very important. I would like to say that this money is not from me, not from the embassy. It's from the taxpayer of Japan.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.